Wait, hold up. You said you're ready to. You said you want to race? Hold up. Follow me over here for one moment. We need to get over to the starting line. Follow me. Make a lap. Watch it, though. Fuck that, man. I ain't down with joking shit. Come on now. I'm gonna get this. Right. Stop. Okay, hold it. Starting off on 1, 2. Hold it, wait. Before I even get started here, got about one last thing. Thruster, but I ain't gonna use the thruster. I'm just using it for visual stuff. Okay, hold on. We're gonna be racing over from here to the suburbs. You know where the suburbs are? It may take a moment to get over there. It's that little house complex. It's outside of the city. It may take a moment. Start off on 1, 2, 3. That dude seriously fucked my ass up. Knocked my ass all over the fucking road there too. All kinds of fucking directions. Guess I won. Hold up, actually, to make it more fair, I recommend for you to use the same car I'm using. Seriously, it would be cool if you had a skyline battle. I'll give you a moment, do what you gotta do. Take your time. Look in the LW cars section. Look for the R34 Skyline. It may take a moment to spawn in because you just used energy on that.
Wait, what's it called? What car is this?
The Skyline R34, the Nissan Skyline. Should be able to find it. LW cars, yeah. Yep. May take a moment. It's the Skyline, R34.
I need energy.
I give you a moment, do what you gotta do, take your time. I'm just testing out my nitrous. Hold up, once you get done doing whatever you're doing, we're gonna be racing from here all the way back over to Downtown Motors, where we started. Give me a moment, get yourself set up, do what you gotta do. I'm already set right now at the moment.
Okay, you ready?
Yep, I'm set. Well, let's go. Are you interested in joining in the race? Or getting it started at least? Okay, hold up. Actually, nah, dude, he's just gonna be watching right now. Okay, hold up. Let's start up on 1, 2, 3. Hey, it's first time being on here. Don't sweat it. Hey, Stark, you got any friends on here that are actually interested in joining in? We might do a car meetup soon over here over at the Downtown Motor Shop. See if you can try to bring some people over here if you can. That'd be cool.
Okay.
If you can, try to bring your car inside. I'm getting the garage door open. You may want to park your car facing forward so you can actually get out. I already added you to the doors. I added you to the doors already. Hit F2.
Okay. Man, my car looks sick.
Holy shit. Hold up, we need to wait for more people actually. Hold up, give me one moment. Are you cool keeping an eye on this area? See if you can start trying to build something over here. I'll be right back.
Yeah, I got you.
set. But when we get in here, we'll be set. We do this shit real quick. Okay. Keep building much as I can.
Out of character, like, is this like are you an admin here or?
Actually, I'm the one that owns this area, actually, or this part of the area.
Oh.
This part of the area is mine.
Okay, so basically, someone owns the city. You own like the racing areas.
Yep.
And all that.
Actually, for right now, I'm the one that's considering like hosting like the main events and stuff. So, but there also may be other racing teams too. I may not be the only racing team here. Right now, I'm the main one that's starting right now at that moment. Actually, hold up. See if you can change your job name over to Corporate Street Saints Recruit, because you're just joining in. You're gonna be my recruit. Also, hold up. When you're joining in, whatever car that you're making has to be purple. Because we're a legitimate crew. So, you could add whatever body kits and stuff you want on it. Just make sure that it also is purple, though. Or main crew color.
Sort of like that? Or
just change it to just Corporate Street Saints Recruit. You're just a recruit for right now. Because remember, you just joined in. You're going to have to earn your place to rise up through the ranks. So that may take a moment for you to do that, though. Because you just joined in. So I don't really know you all that yet. So it may take a moment. It will, you'll get it soon enough. Hold up, give me one moment. Actually, when you're joining in, any car that you're driving, our main crew color is purple.
Okay. Here, let me go change it real quick.
I'll give you a moment. Do what you gotta do. Take your time. I'm just building the rest of the stuff here. Do what you gotta do. Your color's purple. Purple. Do 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 do.
The color of
Hold up, actually, give me a moment. It may take a moment. Wait, there's another person out here. Hey, Snowball. Hold up, actually, give me a moment. Hold over C, UC, and right click. And then look for skins, and then go to skin 0 to just put on the color for right now. Okay, now head over to color. And scroll over to purple, it should show it. Actually, you can scroll over through it, and then just, you can set it on the render category. It's over in the tools bag. You can see color.
Where's color?
Look in the tools bag, like hold down the Q menu. And then look for render category. My bad. It takes a moment to find.
So paint?
No, it's color. It ain't paint, it's color. It may take a moment to find.
What was the, what's the, you know, the category in?
Render. Render tools bag. You may need to scroll down though. Look on the left hand side for the scroll wheel, it should show something. We're just getting set up right now at the moment, Snowball. Okay, there you go. Okay, hold up. Actually, Snowball. Can you meet at the moment? We're AFK. I think this dude might be AFK.
Oh my gosh, the sickness.
Oh shoot, wait, you just changed it? Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, give me a moment.
It's still purple though.
Hold up, actually, I'm gonna be looking out for a couple more people. Just get, make sure you get yourself set. Do what you gotta do. I'm gonna go be right back over here. Look for some more food. Hold up, who's interested in racing? Hey, y'all, you interested in racing? Who needs the race? Interested in racing? Butternub. Butternub. You interested in racing? Oh shoot, it's laggy as fuck. Hold up. Barely anybody on. Hey, Snowball. Hey, Volt. Or, Volt Girl. I'm looking for other people to join in over on a racing tournament. Are you interested?
Oh, dude.
Hey, Volt. Or, Volt Guy. Are you interested in joining in a racing tournament? I'm looking for other people.
No.
Look at you. Who's interested in a racing tournament? I'm looking for other people. Hold up. Hey, wait, whoa, yo, you interested in a racing tournament? Winter? Yo, the orange Lambo. Interested in following me over to a race? We're trying to do a racing tournament right now at the moment. Hold up. Give me 1 moment. Yo, watch this, hold up. I'm beginning a lot of lag. Hold up. Wait. It's cool though. It does that because it's my PC. It does that. Okay, there we go. It's starting to move out. Because of fucking all those cones in that one area. Hold up, a power core.
Hey, I got
are you interested in joining in? I'm recruiting for my racing team, Corporate Street Saints, if you're interested. You sure? Oh wait, watch out for this dude. This dude's got an orange Lambo. Right here. Yo, Winter, hold up.
Hey dude, nice.
Actually, hold up. Right now, give me a moment. This is just the starting line. You know where the suburbs area, Winter? Or you know where the suburbs area is? It's that house complex. I'll show you around. Give me 1 moment. Stark, actually,
I'll watch.
Give me 1 moment. Actually, power core, don't forget to see if you can spawn in a car, too. See if you can try watching on the sidelines. Might as well. I'll be right back over. You guys gotta make sure I scout out over these areas so he doesn't, look like a complete idiot, so he'll know somewhat of what he's doing. Hold up, wait, chill. Wait, chill, over here. Wait, back. Follow me, it's on the left side. It ain't on the right, it's on the left. Dude, you realize you're going the wrong way. Where are you going, bro? Find somebody else. Hey, power core. Oop. Hey, Ken. Hold up. Yo. I'm looking for other people to join in on a racing tournament. You interested? Can you hear me? At all? Holy shit, dude. Oh, that. Jeez, a bunch of people, man. Hey, derpy poo, or derpy. Derpy. I'm looking for other people to join in on a racing tournament. Are you interested? Really?
Mirror with few words. In other words, by few, I mean none.
Aww. Yeah, people joining. Hey, ULF, wanna race? Wanna race? Wanna race? Kitty lover. Wanna race? Wanna race? Wanna race? Pixel. Oh, that's weird. Pixel.
Cookies.
You want a race?
No.
Hey, Ken. Yo. Holy shit, damn, that dude is out. Holy shit. Oh, this Winter's car. Hey, Princess. Princess. I'm looking for other people to join in over on a racing tournament. You interested? Follow me. I'm in the purple skyline. My bad. Sorry. Damn, there's a lot going on. Yeah, over here. Let's park over in the setup line. We're gonna start off on a test race before I do anything else, because I need to see how good you do. Hold up, get on the left hand side, I got the right. I got the right. Hold up. We're gonna be racing over here, from here to the suburbs. That little house complex. Just straighten your way up. Okay, hold up. Start off on 1, 2, 3. He doesn't even know what the fuck he's talking about, dude. He missed it. Yo, holy shoot. Whoa, hold up, what's going on here? Hey, Pixel. You wanna race? Yep, race, bro. Hey, Potato, you got your own car? Hold up. Hey, are you interested in joining in over on a racing tournament? Yep. Hold up, give me one moment. Follow me over here. We're gonna be heading over to, I think it's the downtown Motors area. We're gonna be racing over from there to the suburbs. Give me one moment. Actually, if you can, see if you can try to find some other people to join in too, because we need other people here. Get as many people as you can. Anybody that has a vehicle or something. Over here, bro. Make a right. But watch this shit. Hold up, give me one moment. I'm gonna need Aqua and Potato to step out for one moment. I'm gonna need to get you guys checked in. One moment. Hey, yo, Stark. Hold up. Hey, Stark, one moment. Actually, you're gonna be the one guy actually mainly starting off the race. Like, you're gonna be the one guy standing out in the middle, and you're gonna be calling out what time it is. You're gonna be basically be saying 3, 2, 1, and then you're gonna say go, and then we're gonna basically just do right by you. Okay, my bad. I need to make sure that you got it.
We're gonna have a party at my place.
Yep. Hold on, give me one moment. Dude, we got this already in the back. Hold on, give me one moment.
Don't worry, we got a party set up at my place.
Y'all, actually, give me one moment. I'm making sure you earn your stripes so you don't make yourself look like a complete jackass so you know, like, or you know what you're talking about when you go out here. You'll be cool. Hold up, give me a moment. Yo, Potato, we'll start getting set up. I got the right hand side at you, get the left. Watch. Hold up.
You're all set right here.
Don't you're on the line, bro. We gotta make sure behind the line. Yep. Wait, watch it. You got another car. Hold up. But watch your back right. Okay, hold up. Okay, I think we're ready to start. Yeah, start off. You forgot about this part too, dude. You forgot about this part too. Yeah, it's alright, it's cool. I know, you forgot about this last part. Dude, your Lambo fucking, it has top speed, but I don't think it compares in acceleration. Like, if you're talking about, like, cornering rise, I can corner pretty well with this thing. Like, I mean, like, the Lamborghini, don't get me wrong, it's pretty well with top speed, but it doesn't really do well with the cornering. Like, it's mainly built for top speed. Like, that's mainly what it's built for. It's because it's a supercar that does that.
So, it drifts rather than it drives. So, getting an actual sports car or a supercar, in the eyes of the creator of the models and the actual entities, would be better.
That's mainly why fucking I got my thruster on right here. I don't use fucking my thruster when I'm going around a corner, because that shit would be stupid. It's the same thing with nitrous. Like, that's why you wouldn't want to use nitrous on a corner. You gotta use it on the straightaway. That's another thing. People use that for dumb shit.
What car are you driving? May I ask?
I'm driving the Skyline R34. Oh, never mind, it is a R32, my bad. I thought it was R34, oh shit. It is a R32.
Let's go. I'm gonna get my car.
Alright. It is a R32. About to say. Okay, well, I'm not gonna complain about that, because that dude actually had some pointers. See, this right here